Right side. Clear. Okay, warm-up's over. Bring it on in. One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Wow, 9 Jettas.
Yeehaw. Good luck, Liverpool. Good luck.
Likewise.
Good luck, everyone. Have fun.
Good luck, guys, everyone.
Canada dry.
Yeah, yep. Yeah, what are you selling, houses there or what? $4,668,000 houses.
No, it's patent number.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
Catch the pace car.
Yeah, I heard that too. Now, Jettis, you're probably going to leave a little bit of room for the Mustang.
Get ready, going green. Don't pass the breed car.
Okay, actually in the brake already?
The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Pit road is now open. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear.
Wrecking, 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 wrecking.
Well, that ought to mix things up.
I knew I'd defer it. Came to a stop and then I got creamed in the back end.
Okay, you are the leader.
John, you must be really damaged.
What is considered to be the normal water pressure in a Mustang?
Thank you.
come out and see if I can get that.
Nice move, Robert.
Thanks, I'm just trying to survive this one down there. Should be passing Mustang, it should be happening.
I agree, Robert. I was a part of that melee.
It's ridiculous, I'm passing laps Mustang. Should be happening.
I don't know why I don't have fun. I don't have fun grip and I don't have straight line speed at all.
I mean, I don't mind passing the Mustang, but it's just it slows me down trying to catch the guy in front of me. So.
That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Oh, okay, this is really bugging me now.
That car's a lap down.
Vincent, it's all you, buddy, because I can't catch you because I'm counting up things.
Right side. Clear on the right.
All I can hope is they catch you and slow you down some too. That's all I can't forget.
That car's a lap down.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Check it off that damn curve, man.
Pass left.
Car right. Clear.
Thanks, John. Sorry about that. Push down.
You got a slow car on the right.
Oh, that was a good save, Nicholas. That could have been ugly.
Thanks, man. Thanks.
Pretty sure you had all four wheels off the ground.
just looked out of it.
That was pretty impressive from behind, Claude. Yeah, it got my attention too.
That car's a lap down.
My God, bro. You are dangerous.
Right side. Clear. You've got a slow car on the left.
Thank you.
Left side. Clear. Got a slow car on the right. Car stop on the right. Go left. That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear.
Leader, are you on the white flag?
Found a 25-minute race.
It'll end up being 17 laps for the Mustangs on the lead lap.
You got about 5 laps of fuel. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear on the right.
Hey Russell, you don't have to worry about me passing. I'll just follow you the rest of the way in.
Alright, what's yours? Do you want it?
No, you're alright. Go ahead.
You won! You deserve that win. Well done.
I thought we had one more lap, right? Thought we'd have a good one-lap battle.
I was watching you.
Like they say, catching them is one thing, passing them is another.
Well, it kind of sucks when you can hang with the leaders and you're lap down because got it wrecked.
Happens every race.
Thanks, Jonathan.
Good job, 14. That was really fun racing with you.
Nice win there, Vincent. Would have been like been up there with you racing you, but that big crap with the Mustangs didn't let me do that.
Yeah, this is the suckiest race I've been in. All the crashes in it. Man, that's dumb.
Yeah, that was a bad start.
I was bumping and grinding on the pace lap.
The lap one heroes, gotta love them.